He was a young, interesting. And so one of the posters we had showed the adventures in style, like going to Kathmandu, Nepal, and going to Spain to the Alhambra. And he also was a bicycle in school and won a lot of medals for the printer. And like he said, he liked to hike, and we used to go to missions. The goal was to see all the California missions. He was able to speak Scotland and go to the museum. So that was kind of like the other side. And then he liked the camp. I had to climb it, not me. And there was like a time when I saw a picture of Kim and Roy and Mikey, and then I saw another picture, and it was with Roy and Steve dancing. And there they were camping, but you know, a little fun there. But the other thing, the other side, is he liked to go on the long ships, or the tall ships rather, whenever they came to Jacqueline Square. There was a picture of him showing him there. And another one in Somerset, riding, I don't know what you call it, but it's thunder, railroad track. I don't know.
Alec, what do you call that? When he was on that contraption that Steve was riding on the Somerset.
Something on the railroad. And then he liked to ride horses until he fell off and broke his arm. But that's kind of the other side of Steve being very adventurous. Very interesting. So I just thought I'd share the other side. And the other thing is that and Steve gave thought to where he wanted to be buried, but he wanted his ashes on Exmoor, where the wild ponies are. So, and I've been there, and trust me, it's wild. The wind whipping, you're getting a facial you don't want. You know, that type of thing, very adventuresome. And of course, having a nice, you know, some ale, that sort of thing. So one of the posters shows him with thumbs up, bottle of ale, you know. Also pictures in the tub. So I just wanted to share a little bit the other side, the adventuresome side. And that, I think, and in a lot of ways made him basically who he was, being able to embrace so many differences. I even managed to get him to go to a symphony concert. And his mouth dropped open, you know, when the violinist played after that. That was good. So he was very adventuresome. So I thought I'd share a few of kind of episodes we shared, all the adventures that other people shared with him that were a little bit different than the usual music side. So we'll follow someone else to come and share some adventures. Thank you.